All right, this is Tink's Alvarez Dreadnought, circa 81. Big old braces on there. Big honk of things. Those can come down a lot. Yeah, those are huge.
It's magnetic.
Bars haven't even been carved at all. Can take probably about 40 to 50% of the mass off those braces. It will benefit tremendously. Have to be 3/8 of an inch wide, which is real wide. Just check it around here. An upper bout doesn't really affect tone all that much, but you can still take some mass off of there. All right, that's all, folks.